Yo, what's up, what's up, what's up? How's everybody doing? Oh, man. Today is server... I got a little something on my shirt here. Today is Server Slam Day. Diablo 4, we're going to get into some Sorceress play. I haven't... this is a class I have not played yet, Chatmas. This window's... This camera's too big. You need to make that smaller. There we go. Hopefully everybody's doing well. It is Friday, chat. Finally Friday. Tomorrow, Saturday... The day after that, fair warning, chat, is Mother's Day if you're watching this live. If you're watching this when it goes on YouTube, it's too late. You missed it. You didn't get your mom anything, and you should now go out and get her something extra. Don't worry. My wife is taken care of. My mom is taken care of. It's going to be great. I am all good. So hopefully everybody is having a good weekend and enjoying their time, Diablo. I'm hearing queue times are almost non-existent. So I'm excited for that. The game's loaded. I am on the character screen. I already created a character. We're going to get right into the game. I don't want to waste any time. But yeah, we have been playing League of Legends. Had a pretty good night last night in PvP. kind of discovered that I'm a top laner, chat. I am a top laner. And I ended the night on Ornn and had so much fun with that character, chat. I had almost like 6k health when it was all said and done. I did pretty well with Darius as well, so that was good. Why is my okay? Make sure the air conditioning's kicking on. It's a little warm up here in my office, chat. But without further ado, I think VP is waiting for us in Discord. I don't want to make him wait too much, chat. We're just hanging out. I don't know that we're gonna do a whole lot of co-op stuff together, but. We might. We just might. So let's get going. Let's do that. All right, there's that. Hit the play button. Oh, start. Okay. Yo.
Yo.
What's up?
Nah.
How are the servers?
I didn't get any lag at all, and no queue, no lag, so from my end, it's pretty fucking good.
So either nobody's playing it, or they fixed it.
Yeah. Basically.
What class did you roll?
I'm trying Druid. I know it's like the worst one, but I wanted
to try it. I didn't think it was that bad.
Statistically, it was the worst one, but go ahead.
I enjoyed the bear form. I didn't get into much of the magic. I stuck with like the transformation stuff, like playing more like a typical druid. I don't know why they gave him magic abilities. I don't get that.
Yeah, I tried the magic, but it's pretty weak. But bear form is nice with the minion. I'm trying it with minion. It's pretty good. Cool. Yep.
I'd like to say that I pick a build, but usually it's like, okay, whatever legendary drops first, that's the direction I'm moving.
Yep. Careful. He's a wild one. And the drops are super low. I got no legendary, I'm level 14.
Oh, nice. I heard rumor that they increased XP for this. I don't know that that's true or not. I didn't hear that from an official source.
Let me know when you're done with your first few quests, like when you're in the town.
Yep, I'm in the bar now.
Okay.
Just I had created the character and everything, so I was all ready to go. I didn't really want to spend too much time on the character creation again.
Yeah, it's about to be wiped anyway, so.
Yeah. And honestly, like Diablo characters, you really can't like. You can see it in my inventory screen. It's like,
Yeah. Plus, you're gonna have armor and shit, so.
Yeah. Alright, I'm on Darkness Within, which I think is the first one you leave town for.
Okay.
I'm not sure, though. We need to friend each other on Blizzard things.
We are.
Are we?
Yeah, I see you.
Yes, I should invite.
I won't request to join right now, but I'm finishing a quest, but I'll do it after.
I made a clan to make things easy as well.
Okay.
I think I sent you an invite. So I found out last night that I'm a top laner in League of Legends.
Oh yeah?
Yep. I played Darius and did well, and then I played Ornn and had a blast.
Ornn is fun.
Yeah, he has a lot of funny one-liners as well.
Bro, my UI is completely fucked. What the fuck is that?
Can I have a skill, please?
What are you gonna try?
I'm sorceress.
You know what build you want to try?
I haven't really looked at it. It's gonna depend on what I get.
Okay. But you won't get shit for legendaries. Like, you get nothing. For a while, at least.
Yeah. Usually, I just try whatever, and then when I get a legendary, it all changes. Yeah. But I think this game like made it cheaper to redo. And so I'm excited for what that looks like.
Yeah.
Spark, Frost, Fire, or Arc. I don't feel like I ever do Frost things. I'm gonna do Frost. I feel like I never play Frost anytime.
I still don't have a helmet. What the fuck?
I've gotten two actual drops so far. I'm still undecided on what I'm gonna start with.
I like the Ice Lance and
no, like what? Like what will be my first class?
I think I'm Sorcerer for sure. Either that or Necromancer, but.
I was thinking about going Necro because it should be an easy cruise to finish.
Yeah.
And it'll be a good build to carry somebody through if I need to do that early. I feel like they did they change the level up animation? I think they did.
Not sure.
Feels like they did. All right, they didn't gank the sorceress's like mana early, so I can actually like use abilities. This is nice. Oops.
Wow, Sorceress feels really strong.
Yep. Welcome to the club.
Finally, something blue.
I'm blue. Well, that smash attack with the bear is so fucking fun to watch. When it's charge up. When it's the small one, it's pretty bad, but charge up is one tap.
Yes, I've returned. Of course I've returned. What did you think was going to happen? Lost souls. All of you.
You are blessed. Like us now.
That was all of them. Light willing.
I'm so excited they added a campaign skip on second character. That's like my biggest grief of any game like this.
Yeah.
Is having to play the campaign like four times.
My wits and escaped. Tried to get inside the chapel, but it was locked.
At least you start level 1, even if you skip.
Oh, you start level 1? Interesting.
Yep.
What manner of evil is this? Petals?
I thought they put you at like 60 or something.
But that would be pretty bad.
Why would that be bad?
It's a pretty... It's a big part of the game, fucking 1 to 60.
Well, I'm not sure skipping the story would be helpful then. You lose a lot of experience by not doing the story,
don't
you?
That's the trade-off you. But I hate doing the stories multiple times.
That's an interesting trade. I don't know what to think about that.
I mean, you can just spam dungeon with the full party. It gives you like 40% bonus XP, I think.
Oh, interesting.
Level 15, baby.
Wow, you're moving along.
Is the poison creeper good?
I don't know. I didn't use the vine thing.
I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna do triple minion bear build.
Interesting.
Okay, so. Oh, I see it. Oh my god. Altar of Lilith Finder.
I lack the need of man. My goodness.
Sorcerer's too strong.
All the shards can ricochet now? That's ridiculous. This ice sorceress is...
Yeah,
this is
you
bonkers.
Just turn into turret mode and just...
Yeah. So you just mana regen and attack speed and just get it
yeah.
over with.
And with good legendaries, that shit is so fucking good. I had a pretty busted one, like level 10 or 12, just one-shotting everything.
And the ice shards seem to like penetrate, so they like go through characters as well.
Yeah, and they bounce off each other, and so fucking good.
That is nuts. They don't have mana pots yet. Or wait, do they have mana pots in Diablo?
No.
Interesting.
I don't think so.
I'm also trying mouse and keyboard this time. I did exclusively controllers last time.
Oh, yeah?
Which was okay.
Is anyone here? What are you hiding back here?
Short fangs, young, freshly turned, an easy kill, further south than the others. They're spreading.
This class is so slow to kill bosses, holy shit.
Yeah, it's a ramping thing. Early
yep.
on, you're not super strong, but eventually.
This close to the city.
So what you been up to? Just playing lots of Apex? How is the new season?
It's alright. The rank system is pretty cooked right now. I've been playing what's the game called? Darkest Dungeon lately.
Oh yeah? Is that any good?
Yeah, I like it.
I got Game Pass, so and that's in Game Pass, but I was just curious, like, is the first one still even able to be purchased? Because there's a story there, right? Isn't there a pretty involved story?
I'm not sure. I just played a game, like, pretty casually. I don't really know anything about the story yet.
the wrong way.
But I only played the second one, and I feel like I'm, like I don't have to start the story from beginning. I'm just following what I see.
Yep.
Like I didn't play the first three. That's my first Diablo, and I feel like I can still follow the story a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, my first two legendary, level 15, double drop. Is it any good?
Probably not.
The bubble fucking affix, fuck off. I hate that one. Oh, a helmet. While you have a barrier active, there's a 7% chance ignoring coming direct damage. Could be good. I have no bear. Oh wait, do I have barrier in bear form? Fortified? No, that's not a barrier. Wait, is it? The helmet is sick though, holy shit. Cyclone armor.
Tell you what, I think I'm getting like an extra 20 or 30 frames.
Oh yeah?
It feels a lot more polished.
The SSL tree?
I only have a 2080, so I don't get to, I don't get any of the fun stuff.
I think I'm done with my mission.
The angel in
after Aris. That thing.
That's not Linger. Kyobashad lies just ahead.
Hold. To enter the city. I know. Go pick a thing.
Take a piece of holy cedar.
Wow.
This is a waste of time.
Then cast it into the brazier. As the fire, so deep in the light, burn away your sin.
So, what did you write on a little piece of wood? I'm off to the dry steps in search of that pale vine. Well, it matters little, I suppose. Crack tubes.
Alright, I am in Kyobashad.
Alright, I'm coming.
Brilliant.
How do I join?
Just be able to
quest to join the party. Transfer now.
Wait, new look on salvage. Oh, okay.
Anything else?
Look at that fucking helmet. That look like a fucking
pretty
killer.
That's pretty sick.
Father bless. What do you need?
You have garbage things. 46. That's all everything. Oh yeah.
Wait. The old man sold me this too. He said he didn't need it anymore, but I think he'd want it back all the same. No charge.
Well, I can't return it to Lorath because he's gone.
I must wait for my allies to arrive.
Oh.
What?
Apparently I can't do this. You can't progress. You, even though it's my... Because of the cutscene. There we go.
Okay, I have to click it too.
Really? Interesting. I don't like that very much.
I don't know. Okay. I skipped it.
All right. What do we want to do?
Want to either continue our story or run some dungeon.
That's from dungeons. I've done the story 100 times.
Okay. Are we still in the same instance? I'm not sure.
Yes, I think so.
You see me?
Are
you still in the cutscene?
No, I'm out of it.
I'm out of it too.
I thought I could see you. Oh no, maybe not.
Request to join party.
Why did it
do it again? I don't know.
All right, let's go. I don't know if it will go off your level or my level, so.
I think it, like, if you enemy of your level and I have enemy of my level.
Oh, okay.
Is there? I didn't explore that that side of map, so.
I have nothing. I have nothing exposed. I'll just follow you.
Okay. We'll find one.
Yeah. Kievashad felt lots smoother as well.
What's up?
Yeah, Kievashad felt a lot less laggy.
Yeah.
Out of mana once again.
Ow. I killed the shaman. Can hit him. Shaman.
And out of mana.
Oh, come on, superstructure.
Ooh, I'm about to die.
I'm not ready yet.
Come on.
No!
We missed it, I think. Oh, maybe not?
No, it says we got mastery.
Okay. Oh my god. Sir. Oh, 2 gold. All right.
That's all upgrades for me. Almost all blue.
Level up.
Yep.
Wait, this level 30?
30 plus.
Holy shit.
Yeah. Here, hold on.
Yeah, maybe.
My point in here.
Maybe not do that right now. Can you see my pin on the map?
Yes, I can see, yeah.
Good.
That's weird, you like disappeared and then
disappeared. Yeah, me too, that's why I stopped. Yeah, no life, I was like, oh.
That's not good. You have reached your destination.
Forbidden City.
Whoa, leg.
Oh, yeah.
That was rough. Oh, it broke my capture.
Bing. Oh, it disappeared.
No, I just stopped walking for a second.
Okay.
My capture broke.
I missed them.
It's like the game lags and then it breaks my capture card. There we go. Use a health pot. You're gonna die.
Yep, the ricochet. Just one shot him when you're alive.
Yeah, I just like, for whatever reason, it's killing my capture setup here. Freaking game. I had this issue during the other open beta.
I hope it doesn't do that on the on release.
Yeah.
Oh, gold.
Yeah, I got lots of gold.
Rank 1 Raven.
Boss time?
Nah. Boom.
I need time to prepare.
Aha, dodge. 16. Companion skill deal 10 bonus damage. Yeah, that sounds good. To increase that man. Yeah. Level up.
Screw ice armor. I want freaking damage.
Yep. The glass cannon.
Yep. I mean, that's what a sorceress is.
Just have to have your fat druid tank in front of you and just spam damage.
Oh, this is where that skill where you get mana back for hitting frozen enemies will come into play. I'm gonna own to change that because that would be much better. Oh yes. Chill the frozen enemy, sweet. All right. Now I get more mana back. Boss time.
The door is sealed.
I thought we were not supposed to have to backtrack anymore.
I'm not ready yet. I mean, this one is not backtracking. We just have to clear this room here, I think. Wham.
Oh shoot, did I just get an upgrade? Okay, leave me alone.
Ow. Ow.
Out of mana once again.
gold and... What is it? Overpower damage. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yellow. Take it.
Yes, sir.
It's a dagger. I shouldn't. You'd think I'd be able to use a dagger as a wand, but it probably doesn't work that way.
Of course.
So is everybody just stupid geared in cycle now?
Yeah. I keep running into purple and red. Well, not everybody, but there's a bunch. People are starting to spam drill and shit. I need time to prepare. Ow. Ow.
Level up.
I keep hitting the health pot instead of my skills.
My bubble.
I'll clean up these guys. 13 enemies remain.
Boom. Oh, I'm almost dead. Jesus. Oh, oh, oh.
Oh, that's poison. I should not stand in
there. Yeah. He did.
Oh, hello.
Big damage. So unfair. Oh, golden. Golden weapon. Oh, yes, sir. I'll gladly take that.
Thank you.
Oh, nice. Thanks. Ow.
There we go.
Some good damage. Jesus. That would have taken me like fucking 25 minutes. Okay, recall.
Oh, okay, unlock an aspect.
What was it?
The Night Owl one. What's the button to go back to the entrance?
I went back to town.
Oh, you're just, yeah. I thought there was a... I thought they had the mechanic that you can just go back to the entrance.
Oh, yeah, yeah, you can. It's, I don't know what's your emote wheel, but... Emote wheel, and there's a thing that's leave dungeon. Time to sell. Some better boots. I'm rich now. All right, ready when you are.
Mm-hmm. Let's go. Where do you want to go?
Pinned. Do you see the tracer or just the pin?
The pin.
Okay.
I just
don't know red line.
Pin myself.
Okay. Okay.
This game needs a... I need to follow.
So you can't just say FK?
Well, it's just like, if you're playing with a teammate, you know.
True.
I could be working on something in my inventory or looking at skills or... There's an event here if we want to do the event.
Sure. I'm lagging here. What the fuck? I can't get in. Okay, I can now.
The next point I get will make anybody I hit with Frost Nova vulnerable. That's
cool. Oh, hell yeah. Hey, right on time for the juice. Mm-hmm. Hell yeah. Better boots. Mm-hmm. Sure.
Just need two rings and I'm fully dressed. Okay.
Got a point to put. Gonna make my wolf better. Your wolf attack have up to 10% chance to fortify.
I have to say this game looks really good visually.
Yes, sir.
Turning it down to 60 frames seemed to have solved that problem. One of these days I'll actually get a real capture card, but
yeah, it's a big spend.
For now, and for now, NDI actually lets me run at 1440p, so I've been uploading my VODs to at 1440p to YouTube, which is nice.
Okay.
Another dagger. Yay, game.
Boom.
Feels like New World all over again.
Just missing the musket.
Yeah. Just getting all the loot I don't need. So then I stuck the fool
with his own blade. Boom. Ooh, I dodged.
Oh, that actually worked. I kill people with Frost Nova, I get it back faster. That was pretty sick. That was ridiculous.
So satisfying. Holy shit.
And now they're all going to be vulnerable for 4 seconds. Bosses for 6. Game, show me the, like, literally,
yeah,
let me see where I was. There's that vulnerable damage.
Bing.
Sorry, I was blocked out for a little while.
Yeah, I saw that.
And then, friggin' the game did not remove the building so that I could see what I was doing. Oh, it's a magic dagger. Does that mean I can use it as a wand? Will you just leave me alone? I want to know. Can I use this as a wand? I can. What? I was just joking about that earlier.
Oh, it is possible.
If they're magic daggers, I guess. I like to use two-handers because you get a boost to attack speed. And usually you don't get... Oh, the staffs are just too slow.
Right, the staff are not one hand?
It's two hands. Staff or two hands.
Okay.
So you can use a wand, or I guess a magic dagger, and a,
yeah, and a relic.
And a second. Yeah, and a relic. And you get a boosted attack speed with that.
Yeah.
Which is great for your non-magical abilities.
Did we clear all the way up here?
We did not.
Bitch.
There's more coming in, that's why.
The spawn already, so it can kill you.
I think for the server slam, they should have given us another world tier.
Yeah. Give some uniques a little bit.
Well, that and so many of us are familiar with the game. You know, like, just to make it more of a challenge.
Yeah.
I don't really want to do hardcore.
Me neither.
To like put a bunch of time into a character and then lose it.
Yep. Must feel so fucking bad.
I mean, like I would do a hardcore character in like a race to something or something like that, if you know, but like not as a character I want to play. Oh, that's a new effect. I was like in smoke, and it like shut down all my vision.
Yep.
Interesting.
Annoying.
I mean, that's kind of cool, actually, though. You know, like
I fucking hate it. strain dexterity. Nah. I keep getting fucking gold now. From 15 and up, you get good item. But not a lot of legendary.
We need to go
other side.
Yeah.
Yup.
So much for not backtracking. Oh man.
Yeah.
Capture card. Man, that nope. 60 FPS didn't fix it.
It is locked. Alright, water time.
Come on. What the heck? Insta crashing.
Boom.
Nice.
Ow.
There we go. The Watchman's Key.
Oh, that's the thing we needed. Got it. Can I heal my wolf?
You just resummon usually.
Good. Whoa, Dark Emperor. Yeah, get it now. Barrel. Uh-oh. I think I locked myself in.
No, it's fine. It's really frustrating. Oh no, I can join.
Okay. Oh, you smelled them. Holy shit.
Come in with that Frost Nova and it's over. Oh, I need to use a pot. Shoot.
Level up.
Oh, the zap. wrong thing. Oh, I can put one more down there. Trample, shapeshift into werebear, become unstoppable and charge. Receive healing from all sources.
Just a second.
Yep.
Just a second, chat. Boom. I want to know what the heck is doing this to my computer.
Yum.
What? Did my game just crash? What? Delightful. Oh no. My gaming computer crashed. Oh no. Well, that's new. Oh, nope. Is it coming back? Oh no, there it is. What the heck? Okay. Something was happening there.
All right, you're back.
Yeah, I'm back. Sorry. Alrighty, the boss fight. Oh, chest. Hmm. Can we go in here? Yeah, we can. Okay, the door's not locked. Continues to be true that less is more with skills, man. More powerful is better than more frequent.
Battle of the bears. Ow. Oh. It's bugged.
Definitely would have saved Frostnova for that if I had known it was coming.
I'm not ready yet.
All right, final phase. Blue stuff. Lame.
Totem.
Feels like there needs to be a chest in here.
Maybe skill damage, no.
Do you want to go back to town, or is it closer to just go straight to the next
good. Damn. Alright. Leave dungeon.
What is that? The emote with the... I need to figure out how you do that. Controls. You said it's in the emote menu? In the maps. Oh, I didn't know I was muted this whole time. All right.
What do you mean this whole time? It's been a fucking while.
I didn't do many dungeons in my previous playthroughs, so.
All right.
There's perfect. One down there. There it is.
So if you put them vulnerable first and I do my big damage thing, we melt things super quick.
I also want my pets back. That's what I loved about Diablo 3 was pets. They freaking go collect everything for you.
Yeah, no need to click.
We don't have to click now, you just have to walk, but it's just like, can't be bothered. Can't be bothered.
Bandit sentries.
Use my crossbow. There we go.
Yep. Oh shit! They hit for a lot.
I don't have it up. It's a longer cooldown.
Level up.
Oh, dude, it's working. I finally turned on the Logitech deal with my keyboard and stuff. It now has like all the numbers, like everything's changed and appropriate. It's hilarious.
There.
Automatically. I thought I got an upgrade there, chat. Did I not? No, none of those are upgrades. Okay. Well. Oh no, it was a level up. Which way do you want to go, left or right?
Let's go left. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Jesus. Almost died.
Fur-lined hood. What is this?
What
nonsense?
The fuck? There's some bear trap on the ground. Careful, the bear trap. It's right here.
I have it up in just a second. All right, it's up. I'm gonna pop it on him.
Yes, sir.
Careful with these guys, I don't have it.
Yeah.
I'm very much a glass cannon, so I'm kind of counting on you to stay.
I'll
in the
pull the mobs.
I don't know what my survivability would be if I was solo, so.
Oh, I'm feared. Bugs on you. Weird.
Leveling's quick.
Says she saw you yep.
skulking around the reserves last night. Says we're short two boxes of the good stuff. No need to worry. I know you'll make it right. And I know you'll come tell me exactly how. I'd hate to let you go. The wargs like you, my friend. But they like fresh meat, too.
Ow.
Yeah, what the fuck is going on?
It's probably a timed thing.
Oh.
Is there a third switch?
Val died. Bro, this area is so large. Holy shit. Oh, about to die. I wish I had a taunt ability.
Yeah, I don't think Diablo has that mechanic.
Yeah. It's a thing here.
Yep, yep, coming. Summon the waves already, let's go.
We missed it.
Because they don't... This is my fundamental problem with events that are this short, is they don't summon the waves fast enough.
Yeah.
And because the enemies don't all spawn, like, it, yeah, it's just artificially hard.
Yep. Another event here.
Yeah, swapping out armor real quick. Last stand, speak of the adventure.
Getting started. Holy shit. There's a lot. Oh, bubble. Chest. Jesus, that's a lot of gold. Gold item, I mean. Damn.
Wow, I got a lot of gold items.
No.
Having to empty bags and move things around and.
My bags are full.
No, I don't really want that.
Rank of Wolf, life regen. A little bit better.
Should get. Do you know if we can trade?
I think not every item can be trade. Oh wait, actually, let's try it. Inspect, invite to trade. Here you go.
Oh yeah. Like I can give you that.
Is this this druid only?
Oh no, that's a magic 200 base. You won't be able to use that.
Do you have gold boots?
I do not. Not that I'm not wearing.
Okay, maybe I can.
Oh no, I have them. Yes, yes, I do have them.
Okay. Gold necklace.
I do not have. No, I don't have a gold necklace.
All rat skill. Maybe that's bad for you.
Movement speed, wrath.
I don't know what's rat. I don't know if it's only like druid.
Yeah, I think that's gonna be a you thing.
Okay.
Although four resistance all elements, that would be better than mine. I wouldn't benefit from the fourth stat, but crowd control duration, which would be my stun, that would be better than what I have.
All right.
Two-handed mace. Yeah, that's not helpful.
That's only that's druid only, but
no, I literally can't put it on.
I can't pick it up.
Oh, you can't.
I can't even. I can't add gold. Okay, that is.
Wait,
nice.
I can give gold.
Look at that, bro. Luck in the offer. The nation.
Well, you don't need the gold?
Oh, I'm fucking 72,000. Can I have some if you want?
I have like 10k.
Well,
nice.
There you go. Good trade.
Oh, apparently you can just give gold. I don't think you could ever do that in the past. So that's new.
Bro, the streamer are gonna love that shit. Let me tell you that much.
Well, you can't. It'd be difficult to go join a streamer's instance, so.
Yeah, true. You can send it, but.
I'm gonna town porter real quick and go empty my bag, and then I'll be back.
Yeah, I'll do the same.
Just to clean it, clear out.
One level.
Actually, I'm gonna go get crafting mats. This time, I don't need gold anymore.
Don't need anymore. I'm rich.
Let's have a look at. I don't want to upgrade stuff. I just want to, just, please. You can take what's left. Upgrade.
I'm gonna go roll some glove. I hope I have enough.
Nice.
All right, glove.
Veiled crystals, okay.
40, and I have 160. Okay, I can run a bunch of glove. Let's get it. Nice. Okay, that's pretty fucking good on first roll. God damn. I need better rings now, I think. Okay, chance damage to close enemy. Yeah, and some rings.
Not or amulet.
Nah. damage, crit cost, cooldown.
Unspent ability points. Okay. Ice blades. Interesting. Take it. Let's do a ring. Oh, you can't do.
Dog shit ring. Yikes.
Lose more stuff. Oh, tunic. There we go.
Not much.
Garbage. Two gray tunics. Lame. Absolute trash.
Yeah, I run the blue tunics too. Sad.
Usually there's a lot of good stats on the tunics. Still can't do gems. Chat, you don't worry about whether or not I'd be cold in this environment with this outfit on. You don't worry about that. This is common. Why? Can I now do? Oh, I don't have the silver ore. Okay. All right, let's go. I'm done. I just need more materials.
There's one on there. Gotta run back.
Oh yes, I need to do the heart thing. Where's that at? Or the potion? Yeah.
Right here. On the stairs.
Yeah, I need to upgrade that real quick.
Well, you certainly have the look.
Okay, thank you. Okay, cool. Well done.
Are you going back to the portal?
Yeah, I think I'm done. I think we're ready to go.
Okay, we're taking portal and leaving the dungeon back there.
Oh no, going back into the this guy. Should take us back to where we were.
Yeah, and then we're exiting the dungeon. Oh, were we done with the dungeon?
I don't think we finished it.
Okay.
I think. I'm not sure.
God, it
puts us back at the door. Why did it
put it again?
What?
Maybe you had to leave one in.
I don't know.
I mean, it's not lost XP, though, so. Oh, yeah. No, it's not. Oh, yeah.
Feels better?
Yep. I keep running out of spirits. I don't know what to do.
You have a skill augment you could change that would allow it to come back. Usually on the basic skills, there's a choice that would allow you to generate more.
Okay.
That's probably the only choice I made for this character that doesn't give me more damage is when I hit with my basic attack to a frozen enemy, then it gives me extra mana back.
Yeah.
Oh, the fire is hurt. That hurts.
Ow.
I shouldn't just stand in that stuff. That was painful.
I don't know why they keep falling. That's so weird.
There's a stagger mechanic now.
Yeah, but he instantly stagger. I don't know if it's my vine that keep doing that, but.
Oh no.
Oh no. He's done. Explosion. Ooh, almost died. Emerald.
my wolf.
I don't like that skill check. I don't like that skill. I'm not going to use it. Lucky hit chance. What is that? I'm going to put points in
that. Lucky hit?
I guess that's like extra, like a precision hit or something.
Yeah, like crit, but another thing. Oh, the butcher! Careful, careful! Might be muted, careful.
Oh, he's trying to kill me.
Yeah, he is. I can't help you!
I
need more time.
Yeah.
No!
I don't know what, I'm gonna dodge this way. Toast.
Oh my god, he hurt.
I gotta go back and be there shortly.
I'm running. I slowed me.
Go the other way, come back towards me. Go, yeah.
Yeah.
I have my Nova.
I'm out of potion.
This is what it is though, this is what we needed to be. No, you shouldn't have switched.
Yeah. He's
fast.
Potion.
He is
fast. Yeah. Still on you.
No. Like you have to hit it, I think.
Yeah, I am.
What's? Oh, I should have had like a conjure or something.
I grabbed the aggro. Oh, I'm dead.
I'm probably gonna die before you get back. Maybe we'll see. This bush is my savior.
Sending my wolf. Bubble.
I'm out of potions.
I have no potions. There's some.
On you.
Yep. This freaking bush. Oh, I thought maybe I could glitch him through the bush.
Oh. Oh my god.
I didn't see this unit at all.
Yeah, he's strong.
Is it just random when he shows up, or are you supposed to be underpowered?
Yeah. Oh, you're always underpowered. He's always super good. Try to run. I'm coming.
no.
No, he disappeared. Shit.
What, I'm assuming he drops like stupid awesome stuff.
Yeah. Pretty good loot. But it's just like a little mini challenge.
That's fun.
Yeah.
I know I've lost durability, chat. What will I ever do? Oh, a lethal shrine. That would have been good.
I got it.
Feared.
We did it again, boys.
Need a word with you. Fence says the math doesn't add up right. Says she saw you skulking last night. Says we're short two boxes of the goods. No need to worry. I know you'll make it right. And I know you'll come tell me exactly how. I'd hate to let you go. The wargs like you, my friend. They like fresh meat too.
I can see. Very nice.
I'm gonna go and get and try this guy out. Watch your health.
Hey, you. Oh yeah, I can keep smashing.
Sorry, I had a skill point to put in.
Good. I'm smashing.
This is gonna be fun, because I'm gonna get all kinds of fun things. Basically, like unlimited mana, faster cooldown. We're gonna get frost nomas all the time.
I'm not ready yet.
Ooh, a gold weapon. Oh my, that's a big one.
ready yet.
Ah, yeah. I'm pretty sure we finished it. There's no boss on this one. That's why we thought we didn't finish it last time.
No, we hadn't killed all the constructs yet.
Oh, okay.
I didn't think. It's probably just considered, it's not considered a dungeon, it's just a map. I'm gonna get here. This is better. Oh, Kurt, is there damage? Yes, please. Surely there's somebody bad coming.
Yeah, you're starting to hurt a lot. Holy shit.
Wait, what do you mean? Like, I'm...
You're melting the fucking thing.
Yes. Like I said, I just got a gold weapon, and that was like a 30 damage increase. Yeah. And I got a ring with crit strike damage on it, so... That was very helpful.
Ooh, double gem on these.
These nuts.
Basic skill damage, core skill damage, overpower damage.
All right.
That a good
Ooh.
Or no maximum life willpower, sure.
Take that. Every time I spend 100 mana, I gain 5% damage reduction for 5 seconds.
Jesus.
Yes, please. I spend 100 mana all the time. Why are we not? Have we? Oh no, we still have more to explore. Or is that the?
No, no, we're done with it.
Yeah.
Maybe there's another event somewhere, but.
Yeah, that's fine.
There's no point.
He's fine. The major XP drop is there. Yeah, marks are completed. We could go back. There's three in the original area. Although I haven't done any of the ones to the south, like to the south of us.
I can go look.
Are you enjoying Druid at all or not?
I'm starting to enjoy a bit more now. And I'm sure it'll get better with time. But I feel like Magic Druid is pretty mid. Pretty bad.
Yep.
But Bear is fun.
Ooh.
I'm still gonna play Sorcerer on release though. There is like no shot.
Oh, I have skill points to put out.
Hey, you got a horse.
Woo.
Oh.
I think maybe what's also why. Happening is I am catching up to your level.
Yeah.
Which means I'm doing more damage at your scale.
No, you are getting like lower level enemies, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, no, so the map is tuned to level 15 right now, which is my level. And your map is tuned to whatever level you're at.
Yeah, 20.
But the way that the damage is still short, sort of, it's just scaled. Enough is enough.
Paraffin sword. But your enemy is have less HP than mine, and your damage is super up compared to me. Can we cross somewhere here? Gotta go all the way around. Come back if you ugh.
I don't really need to craft. I don't have enough materials yet.
You have that TP on Yelisna? This what? One here? You have this TP?
Not yet.
Okay. Let's go down there, I guess. Just a long way.
Oh, Shava doesn't even spawn tonight, does she? Doesn't sell turret.
No. Tomorrow during the day, I think. Maybe 12.
I mean, I probably won't be on until evening because I got my son's soccer game and then I'm doing. I might be heading to my mother-in-law's house. Yeah, I might have to go fix my mother-in-law's mower. I don't know. We'll see what happens with that. I'm not sure.
You don't think you can get back like for one of the spawn?
Oh no, definitely in the evening, 100%.
Oh, good.
Just not during the day. Welcome in. Just doing some Diablo. Oh, I'm like, okay, cool. Hi, die.
Going on.
I'm just killing stuff over here. Don't worry about it.
They trapped you?
Yep. I have 40% damage reduction right now, so it's okay.
Yeah, those elixirs that I keep forgetting.
No, I just like because I'm spending it. Oh, there's an event right here. Let's go do this event. You can't go that way. Look at the mini map. Here we go. Here's the gate. Oh, follow the astral call. This guy. I don't want to be careful.
Protect. Got a teammate. Right here. Back up.
Yes, sir.
Ooh. A gold yellow or gold second hand. That is better than my upgraded one. Oh, by a lot. Holy cow. Very good.
What's the thing that I, where was it? Gameplay. Advanced tooltip compare. Advanced tooltip information.
Oh, it's the, advanced, yeah.
That's the thing. Pretty lost. Wait, is it that? No, it's the boat. Yep. Yeah. So I can roll 25 on that. Shit. 4%. I roll 9. That's pretty good.
So I should be rolling barrier.
Spirit gust reduction. 3.5 healing receive. That's pretty bad. Gust reduction. Nah.
All right. Can you put your pin down again? It's gone.
Here.
I don't see it. It's fine. I'll just follow you.
Follow me. I'll show you way. There's a thing here.
Beep, 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 beep.
Oh, it's gone.
That was painful.
Yep. Gonna die for that, boy.
Just die, you filthy.
Not a bear.
Oh, there's a dungeon.
Yep, that's where I'm going.
A cellar over here.
Okay, you want to do the cellar?
Well, it's an easy loot, right? pants. Ooh, and a socket. Very good, very good. Armor barrier. I don't want barrier generation.
Need to upgrade my fucking potion again. That's a little tower. You have reached your destination.
I'm gonna put a skill point in real quick. Get my next big ice movement or my big ice skill next level. Enemy density feels really light in here. This is weird.
Yeah. Oh.
There it First yellow I'm not putting on.
Sadness begins.
Plus one to all lightning skills.
Fuck that shit.
Well, I'm running frost, so yeah. I'll change eventually.
Ow. The horn staff. Oh, looks pretty cool though, must admit. I want the damage over time. A bone wall. Yeah.
Watch out for them explosions. Big guy behind us.
Done.
Right.
I'm not ready yet.
Oh, I just got a gold chest.
Willpower instead of dexterity. Willpower, yeah. Good roll.
I don't really want any of those stats, but it's a lot 14. Better armor.
Damn. Shield. Oh, why would I want a shield?
Because you might want a shield. Big AoE effect, that's what I want, that's cool.
Cart the shrine.
What is it?
The thing here.
See, like, we're just not, it's so
yeah,
dumb.
I'm super slow.
No, it's not you. It's just, like, the game just, like, doesn't send the waves when it should.
Yeah.
You have an enemy in a place you can't even see, and it's preventing a wave.
The OP one
from spawning.
Double shrine.
Do it.
Jesus. Oh, he's nice. Tanky.
He's very tanky. Now that artillery for you is nuts. Activate levers. There we go. Much as I want to sit here and just farm.
Mash some supporter.
Come here, friend. Catacomb key.
Okay.
I don't know where the door for it is, but we have the key. Here it is.
Big boy time.
Not scared. Not even a little bit. Oh, I remember this guy.
Likes border. Stuck. Oh, he's staggering.
So much easier with two people.
Yep.
Can you?
You pushed me away.
Oh, mistake.
Wait, he's not even staggered. No, what's going on? I'm almost there. Oh shit.
I don't understand this mechanic, how he's stunning us. I don't understand that.
Wait, I think it's the web on the ground. That was done. Oh my god.
He's trying to get back to the boss.
I need to kill him.
Where is the boss?
I might die here. Trying to run from my cooldown. Not a potion. Good.
Oh wow, I had like one HP.
Yeah, me too. Barb Rogue.
Oh, it's two-handed. 279. Is that 24. So this is more damage, but I don't. I lose those things.
I'm gonna go sell real quick.
Yep.
Unexpected.
I cannot.
Come back if you need work.
Alrighty. Whoa, where did you sell that?
Oh, where did I sell it? You can take a portal to me, I think.
Oh, yes, I can.
Purple.
Yep.
Hey, free teleportation.
As it should be. Okay. I crafted and upgraded, so I'm good to go. Oh, it like changes the appearance a little bit. That's cool.
Did you remove your ice lens?
What?
Did you remove your ice lens? Because you didn't use it last fight.
My ice?
Your ice, like the... Oh yeah, that thing.
No, I was using it.
Oh, cool. I didn't see it. Frostbite. Grind my potion. Fuck. Oh, you wanna do that thing?
Sure. This is a nice easy chest. A little burrow.
Did Can't wait to change my build every time I find a unique item.
No good for me. No good things.
Oh, I got 2 dash now. Oh, yeah.
Well, yeah, I find an item that gives me an extra charge, which is kind of cool.
Charging my spirits.
Oh, come on.
I'm frozen. Frozen again.
There's a pillar up here. Yeah.
Yep.
Oh, nice.
That was quick.
Well, you get a lethal shrine and drop all your cooldowns. Well, you gotta have the thing.
That's this one.
Gather round.
Got one over here.
I need more time.
Well, I am not frozen. Let me through here.
I got the box. Go for the other one. Not in here.
Let's gather all these guys up over here.
I need time to prepare.
These are so annoying.
Yeah, they're like super tanky for no good reason. We need to go the other way if we're gonna find the other box.
Where?
We need to cross the room. The boxes are so you can go ahead and put yours down. The other box will be.
Okay.
Gather around.
Oh, right here. Oh yeah, 18. Perfect.
Yeah.
Thanks. The big boy. Tiger.
This guy doesn't really move around a whole lot. Makes it easy.
Real easy, what the hell? Tiger.
Frozen orb? I don't know that I have that.
Damage reduction from claws, thorn, plus dexterity. Nah. Rank 1 of hurricane. I'm not using that.
Yo, how you doing?
Double socket though, but.
What's up, dude? Are you playing? You're more than welcome to join us if you want.
All right.
Hi.
One or two more dungeon, and you're 20.
Oh yeah, 100%.
Oh, event.
Oh yeah, that was the end of it. Okay.
Ooga.
No.
You finished the event.
That's still up on my screen. No loot.
Oh, you have your quest here, right? That corner quest right here.
Where?
Problem setting. Yeah, that's your class quest. You should do it and put an enchant on your spell.
Please forgive the mental intrusion. I could only trust another mage. I'm looking for a book. Unfortunately,
I'll see what I can do.
No worries, dude. Sounds great. How are you doing tonight? All right. I guess that's...
Is that the thing? Yeah.
Yeah, we have to go back into that.
Really?
Dungeon. Like, you want to just do this event real quick?
Yeah.
Since it may not be here when we get back.
This side. I'm so low damage. Incredible. Side.
Yep.
Got one. Okay. Fight again.
Oh, that was bad timing.
No.
Come on. Much gold on the ground from that. You been playing League, Soda? Get some wins.
Boing.
Wait, can
this
I?
This one.
Can I even go back in there if I've completed it?
Yeah. The worst one.
It is literally. We should just split.
Yeah.
Slay the demonic vanguard. Recover the codex again.
Oh, but we don't have to kill the boss. We just have to take the codex, I think. Just ow.
What's this one? Greed. Okay. I don't know what that does.
That's the money.
Oh, yeah. Big boss right here.
I think nice.
Better. Fire damage? No, I don't want that.
There's another elite back there. Mm-hmm. If you want to go up there.
Ooh, this is a way better chest. Okay.
Yeah.
Got a chest with 5% gold damage on it.
Nice. We like.
Oh, frozen. There we go. Active Blizzard core skills cost 10%. 50%. Oh.
Intelligence. Resource generation.
Core skills. What's considered a core skill?
If you hover them, it will show core and basic. So I think your core. Is your ice spike your core?
Yeah, core is the second layer.
So the one you use less?
Yeah, because it takes a lot of mana. So I'm trying to figure out if I want to do. Core skills 10% less mana, or do I want to. That one. I'm more likely to use that. We haven't even found the split room yet.
It's right here. I don't think we need to do it. Can you see a codex in the map somewhere?
Yeah, there's I'm not ready yet. Yeah, here we go. There we go. Yep, that's all we gotta do.
Alright.
So I'm gonna kill these guys real quick so I can teleport out safely and we're good to go.
Yeah. You just go back now?
Yeah, it's just right there.
Big bear.
Here are the codex pages.
We will work together.
We go in here. I don't know if you come in with me or not.
Oh, okay.
Alright, let me get these incantations sorted properly. Would you be so kind as to light the elemental braziers?
Yes, I'll light them.
Peaks of earth, hear. Tides of water, gales of air, hear us.
Okay. So just as a reminder, Soda, this is just a weekend of it. It will not be playable next week. And this is the last open beta. I just put it together what you said.
Looks like some of these pages are damaged.
So next month.
No matter. I can infer the meaning from context.
Are you sure that's wise?
I refuse to let caution keep me from the secrets of this book. I've come too far. Oh, great powers of the elemental forces, guardians of the hidden gates. I call to you in the names of the divine and infernal powers that you would hear us and obey. That should do it. You have to take a firm hand with these spirits. Something is wrong. No.
Of course. Messes it up. I gotta kill things. This is about how I expect it to go.
At the summoning thing?
Yeah. I would expect no less.
He's not a fucking wizard.
Or a wizard, Harry. Spawn him in already. Jeez.
I'm not ready
I'll get life on kill now too. That's huge. 4%. It's probably worth it. So I lost 1.8% damage. But I picked up a lot more. Okay. Alright. I think that's all I need to do there. There was the guy just disappeared. Am I supposed to do something for that?
Are you done with the quest?
I think so.
Okay, so now if you open your, I think it's ability. So, what's your bound for abilities? Mm-hmm. I think it's abilities. You can drag something in the middle somewhere. Can you see it? You can drag maybe over the bar by your health or somewhere in the ability. Or maybe in not in character, but do you have ability something in character when you open ability? I don't remember how it works. I could go watch your stream and help you find it.
Skill assignment.
It's called enchantment. Something enchantment.
It didn't show up.
Oh, maybe in skill assignment actually. Click skill assignment. Is it there?
Oh yes, enchantments. There we go. Assign a skill. Yep. To receive passive benefits, does it tell you?
Yeah, if you hover the skill, you should see all the. So you choose one to like enhance. So there's a bunch of cool stuff you can do with it.
Unleash a Frost Nova, interesting. Applies up to 18% chill, interesting. Oh, I want that. Yeah. Because when I have a blizzard going, then I get cheaper skills. This will automatically cast one. Every 15 seconds, one goes. Very good. That will be basically automatically up.
Damn.
Kind of annoying, but oh well. they should set that to be only in combat.
Yes, sir. All right. Anything else we can do here?
There is one up here.
All right. Go. Oh, that's a squad.
Yep. Oh, we gotta go this way. Oh, it's like a killing all the stuff on the ground thing. That's hilarious. Hilarious. Why did it take me this way if I could have gone that way? That's dumb. Game, you're done.
Poor deer.
Oh, it's hilarious. Wait, I need to look at my skills real quick because I have a point in the skill. And I don't don't see. No. There's that. Where is the... There we go. Alright, I gotta change that.
Change what?
Frozen orb to be the enchanted one. That's better. Yeah.
The game changer.
Randomly getting.
I need time to prepare.
It's now. It now could be 20% chance or something dumb.
My God.
What is it here? Let me read to you what this says. So, whenever you cast a non-basic skill, you have a 20% chance to launch a frozen orb, which is the big thing that I shoot.
Yeah.
20% is pretty good odds.
Yeah, so you just spam basic and...
No, non-basic skills. So basically, you start the fight, which I usually do by dropping my big taunts and my big stuff. And then... Yeah, there was two.
Again,
right
there. Double thrust, yeah.
Yeah.
Frozen.
This lethal?
Yeah.
Oh, where's it?
I need time to prepare.
Fucked up.
Where haven't we explored? Okay. North. We go this way. Oh, yeah, here we go.
Oh yeah, when they're stacked like that, it's so good.
Gakey. Not getting any loot that's helpful. It's very sad.
Yeah, we're just looking for XP. Bing. Oh, I got stone. Ow.
Susie. Should have been. Oh no, that wasn't the boss. Okay. That was just a little minion.
A Dizer.
Pillar in here. Blast wave.
Keep thinking
okay.
It's. Oh.
This is kind of a new one that they invented. It's not that great, I don't think.
It's not new.
Oh, the way they did it in D3 was not quite like this.
Yeah.
What do you mean you can't carry more? Don't give me that crap. There's 20.
The yes, sir.
Bags are very full.
Throw some shit on the ground. Ow. Protector shield.
Meteor willpower. I don't really. Whatever. Yeah, I can't get a pair of pants that's actually helpful to my build.
A ring.
Here, just stay here. I'm going to go back to town just real quick.
Yeah.
Just super quick. I'm going to sell all this stuff, chat. Yeah, these were all no bueno. I want the mana cost reduction.
Oh, you're back. Yeah.
I'm not ready yet.
Mm-hmm. Thorns. I don't want to stack thorns. It's tempting though.
What's the rate a rat kills? Okay.
You, I wonder what a thorn build would feel like on a bear druid.
Yeah, must be good.
Big guy in here. Do you know how you level up the enchantments?
I don't think you can.
Oh, you can't do it yet? Okay.
Here. Well, I know you can enchant two spell, but you gotta be 30 for the second or something like that.
Destroy the bone mass
thing again. Better nice.
Do I care about willpower? I don't think I care about willpower. But it is better armor. I don't want dexterity. Cool.
And a socket. Healing, thorn, damage, barrier. Let's go for thorn.
All right. Bosses up here. Ah, unique.
Nice.
Lightning, mana, life regeneration, crit story. Oh, it's just a ring, but it's very generic. I mean, it's still good. Still good.
Unique?
Yeah, it's a unique ring. Chain lightning. Oh, god damn it. Well, building a lightning build. Give me a second.
Wait, I didn't know they can drop unique. Are you sure it's not legendary? Like orange?
No. Oh, no, it's legendary, yes. But okay, still, okay. Give me a second to swap to.
I was like, what the fuck?
Well, let's see. Lightning, that guy. Which one do we want? Crackling energy. Yeah, crit, please. Thank you. Charged bolts or chain lightning? Chain lightning would be very helpful for you. Critically strikes, cackling energy. It's off you. It's next hit deals. I don't know. We'll see that one as it comes. So lightning becoming unstoppable. Surge targetation. Interesting.
I forget to do your enchant too.
Stuns enemies. Damage making lightning spear cast. Oh, I should do cackling energy then. Oh, come on. No. So dumb. I hate the having to go back and do this stuff. Like the way it has you do.
Oh, yeah, you gotta fucking remove something end of the tree. Yeah.
Yeah. I just wish there was a button that compresses, like, just undo last point, you know? Like.
Yeah.
How many more points? I got 5 more points. Ball lightning or critical strikes and soccer skills have up different. Yep, we want that. Yep, that one. Yeah, I definitely want that. Okay, this is interesting. Do I have everything assigned that should be assigned? Okay, let's go see how this goes. All right. This is how it always happens. You get a unique and you change everything. Or not a unique, but a legendary.
Yeah, unique is going to be way more build defining.
Yet.
burning. You gonna be staggered?
Nope. There won't be no staggers.
Why not?
This build, this class doesn't have it.
No, no, but I mean, I'm doing some CC.
Oh, okay. Oh, no, you're saying he's staggered. Okay.
Yeah. Careful, he's on you.
Yep. I don't know if I was doing more damage or not. That was weird.
They feel like this.
Yeah, I
did. I'm not sure.
I don't know. It feels like this is going to be less single target and more more range based, or more like mob
AOE.
Based. Yeah.
Yeah. Well, rank of wolf. I don't know why I have wolf on that.
Intelligence, yeah, okay, cool. Speak with Crush, yeah, gem crafting. Did you just go back to town?
Yeah, I think that's gonna be it for me. I should fucking get this leaked.
That was fun.
You got your 20.
Yeah. I'll be 21 in like a second. Oh no, 20 is the max, right?
Yeah.
Okay. I thought it was 25.
Like, yeah, it was last thing, but they changed it. Bing, 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 bing. A lot of mats. All right. Thanks for playing.
Yeah. Catch you later, dude.
And,
that's fun.
Yeah. If you don't, if I see you online and you don't. Then do a Shava tomorrow or the day after. Let's run it.
Yeah. Let me, I think the times are like every 3 hours or something, right?
Yeah. I'm not sure.
I think it's like every 3 hours.
Yeah. Must be. Probably we'll try to catch the timer and I'll let you know if I know the times.
Yeah. We'll do. All right. Catch you later, dude.
Later, dude.
Over time, basic skill damage. Ooh, interesting. Life on kill, ultimate skill damage. Interesting. Chat, I think before I go to sleep, I want to go do one thing. I want to go and do a dungeon, chat, and see if I like this better. Because obviously, these are good, but you don't want to waste too much time, chat. I want to see if this build's actually better. I want to play it against a dungeon. Not helpful. Come on, come on. To find a dungeon chat. I was hoping I would just run into one quickly. Oh, there's one. I just want to see chat. Just want to see. Gather everybody around. I need time to
prepare.
Doesn't feel like it's as strong.
I'm not ready yet.
There we go with that. Far less tanky without VP chat. Far less tanky. Sorry. It's very much like damage building over time. That's kind of the difference here between Arc and Frost is that this is a damage build. I just had a huge lightning strike in my house, chat. That was nuts. I'm gonna do a quick adjustment here, chat. Because I'm not really using. I'm gonna go straight into the not. I'm gonna use all chain lightning instead, chat. See if I like that better. See what we got going on here. Oh, nice.
No potion.
Fire damage. Oh, this is what we want. Yep. Weird chain lightning. I don't want a fireball.
I
I know there's a pot up here. Or there was. Come on. Oh, all the enemies. Garbage. Like the worst kind of one. Just one remains. What did I get? Vulnerable damage, overpower damage. Meh. I'm cool with that. Alright, chat. Lightning is interesting. It is, tell you this much, chat. It's not as cool as it used to be. But I think it's going to do it for me tonight, chat. I hope everybody had a lot of fun. I hope everybody enjoyed that. We'll be back tomorrow with some more fun and things, definitely be enjoying some more Diablo. I hope everybody has a great night, get some good sleep, and I will catch you tomorrow. Bye-bye.